Markets make me feel alive. Especially when there's an OPA. Whoa. So, unsa na miyeyo?
Is it correct? You're a good person.
We will give you free service to any foreigners who wants to visit in Jeju.
Wow.
Kamsahamnida.
Take care. Chalgayo.
Nakaka-overwhelm yung gabi. Uy, hotok! We can share. It's one of my most favorite street foods in Korea, hotok. What a night. Ayun, no? Ah, tapos kita pa yung moon. Ito yung na-appreciate ko talaga sa Korea. Yung promotion nilang ng tourism, ibang level. The fact na nandito tayo ngayon, di ba? From the Philippines. Chilly Friday night. Hindi, Saturday na kasi alas 12 na.
Nakakatawa talaga yung comment kanina na mukhang anytime may lalabas na mga zombie.
Hello guys! Anyong haseyo! Kumusta kayong lahat? This is Dave, the Kuripo Traveler, at nandito tayo ngayon sa South Korea! Particularly, nandito tayo sa isa sa 5 tourist hub cities ng Korea, Jeonju. And for today's video, tonight na pala, isa-share natin yung night in Jeonju. Ano bang mga pwede natin makita dito sa Jeonju, magawa, how does it look like at night? This is a really beautiful city. Samahan niyo ako guys, let's go! O, oh, dito pa lang, di ba? Dito may pa-concert.
Ngayon, kurasimida. Namang pangdungdagi muna였었죠? 특히 통키타와 도시의 콜라보가 너무나 감동과 영감을 그런 멋진 무대였습니다. 다시 한번 우리 박영일 가수님과 또 유미 속 신앙생활님께 다시 한번 뜨거운 박수 부탁드립니다.
안 사야.
예, 고맙습니다.
안 사야 나만. Ano guys, ngayon malamig. It's autumn season. It's cold. My favorite season, autumn season. And then, tingnan nyo. So, ito yung cathedral. That's the second oldest cathedral in Korea after Myeongdong Cathedral in Seoul. So, 100 plus years old na itong cathedral na to guys. And it's in Jeonju. Ang ganda guys. Gusto nilang magkape. Go guys. Super busog na ako. Sunsingning! Jeonju City! Thank you! Jeonju Tourism is treating us very well, Sunsingning. Kamsahamnida.
Oh! She's very late.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Are we excited?
Of course! Because it's free.
It's free.
Because it's free. Jeju Matcha Cream? Yes. No. Cold Grande. Yes, Jeju Matcha Cream. Frappuccino.
Frappuccino Grande?
Yes, yes.
Only ice.
Ice, correct. Thank you. Ang saya naman, libre tayo. Mag-restroom daw muna before pumunta sa traditional market dahil mahirap nang makaanap doon ng Wajang Shil. Do you always meet, do you also meet groups every day?
Yeah, many times.
Every day.
It's a kind of a volunteer job. So oh. Anyone wants free tour in Jeonju,
wow.
Talk with the city hall of Jeonju. And then we will give you free tour guide to anyone who wants that kind of tours.
Okay, so we just connected to city hall
of Jeonju.
If you're a group. Basta any kind of free tour though, guys, you can just go. Is it a website?
Yeah, I think so. You can use the website
uh-huh. of Jeonju. Any contact. Sunsingning.
You are more than welcome.
Thank you so much. I love Jeonju so much. Jeonju, sarang heyo.
Good. Big line for
you. Okay. Kamsahamnida.
I was kidding.
You're so good. Choon sarang heyo.
Choon.
Correct? Is it correct? You're a good person.
Yeah.
Alright. Thank you. Chue Rina.
Yes.
Chue. Yeah. Chue. Thank you. If you want... Wow, tourism marketing team. Yeah, information for tourism. Jeonju.
Rina.
Chue Rina.
Let me tell you. I'm a little bit drunker, okay? I drank a lot.
Oh my god.
One thing I can tell you, we will give you free service to any foreigners who wants to visit in Jeonju.
Wow. Okay?
in the Starbucks de Korea. Ay, sorry.
Yeah. Hola. Like, you know, soy Dora. Why are you speaking to me in Spanish? We were conquered by Spanish, but I don't know how to speak Spanish.
Like, as I said, I'm gonna film everything.
Sorry?
I can show.
Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, that's so beautiful.
Your photo.
Yeah. I like your camera. It's so nice, V. It's so nice. Can I airdrop later?
Of course.
It's so nice. Airdrop time. Miss Rina, kamsahamnida. Kamsahamnida. See you next time. Jeonju, the best. Good. I super love it here. Yes. Kamsahamnida, something name. See you next time. Bye-bye. Really had fun. Nalungkot ako. Bye-bye. I'm sorry.
It was the mic. I was like, sorry, it's sorry. The mic.
Yeah. Kamsahamnida. Take care. Chalgayo. Bye-bye. Is it correct? Chalgayo. Beautiful. Papunta tayo sa night market, guys. Ooh. Night market, Igo. Igo nun, night market.
Yogi, night market.
Oh, Yogi, night market. Okay. Oh, let's go, guys, sa night market nila. Busog na tayo. Wow, pag food trip, okay din yung Jeonju. Dami nating pwedeng magawa. May mga opo dito yung nakakasalubong dito. Daming choices din ng pagkain. So after a long day, you have many choices to choose from. Oh. Squid. Wow. Wow. Pogi din si Kuya opo dito. We're the same wavelength. We're of the same wavelength. Our mind is in sync. Whoa. Oh. So itong Jeonju Night Market, meron din siyang bilihan ng mga damit. Tawag dito. Basta yung mga gamit sa bahay. Yun. You have it, move on. Teddy bear pajama. Ang dami, 10,000 won. I think around 4,000 pesos ata. Ah, 4,400. Ang 10,000 won. How much is 10,000 won in dollars?
$8.
Oh, $8. $8. So around 400 pesos. $8. Ito yung uso sa Korea ng mga street food. Yung may kasamang apoy. So plus entertainment. Pero ang sarap din naman ng mga Korean food. Street food rather. Tapos ito parang pinipilahan siya, itong shrimp. Parang bestseller yung shrimp dito, guys. Oh. We also have something like this in the Philippines. It's potato tornado. Ito, another. Chicken. Is it chicken feet? Chicken feet, right?
Everywhere I go, I'm like,
wow. Everywhere. Everywhere in the night market. Wow. Diana likes markets. Me too.
Markets are good.
Markets. Markets make me feel alive. Especially when there's an oppa. No, just kidding. Where are they? Are they here? So? Ah, so there are more. Or there's more. Hotok. Oh, there's a lot of street foods around. Grabe. Nakaka-overwhelm yung uy, hotok. I love it.
Wait lang, gusto ko yan, hotok.
Me, I want. Me,
a
I want.
Bit, yes.
Maybe we can have.
Yeah, yeah. We can share.
We can share.
Cut it.
We can share. So one for two.
How many hot dogs? Raise your hand. One.
Me. We will share.
What? Two. Wait, we'll share.
We'll share. Because I have to experience it. This is one of my most favorite street foods in Korea, hot dog.
Grabe yung street food culture kahit dito sa Jeonju, guys.
Cheese, Oreo, and the seed.
Oh, the one with the cheese. You want? Or do you want the cheese?
Maybe you want, yeah. I was thinking more like the sweet stuff.
Yeah. Wait, the honey pancake. Yeah.
Okay, original honey.
Yeah, let's go with the original. Yeah, let's go with the original. It's the original.
Okay.
Y
no sé por qué hay tantos vendedores tan guapos.
Hot dog, guys. Daming pwedeng makain dito sa night market in Jeonju. What is the name of that?
T-shirt.
Yes,
yeah,
sweet. Okay. Guys, di ko talaga masyadong nag-guess. Okay na lang ako. Tinanong ko lang. Kasi kakaiba siya. It's our first time seeing sweet food like that. Noodles na parang piniprito siya, oh. Piniprito yung noodles. So, yeah, it's our first time seeing a noodles like that. And then, here, our hotok. Siya na lang mag-review for me. Delicioso?
Y ahora vamos a probar el hotok.
Guys, ito ay patty. There's a lot of different, you know, street foods here. Ayan guys, may pa archery din dito. Let's go. Hot dog.
Good.
Maga, di pa nga natitikman.
I think somebody's missing.
Na delicious. Sarap. Buti lang yung honey. Yung honey na original yung pinili natin. The original honey hotok. Ang agang mag-close ng store support na to. Alas 8 pa lang. Ito, ang ganda, oh. Oh my goodness, I love Jeonju so much! Wow. Every weekend daw may ganito. Though today is Friday at night. May pa light show. Gustong-gusto ko yung vibe ng Jeonju, guys. Malamig din yung panahon. Grabe. What a night in Jeonju. Ayun, no? Ah, tapos kita pa yung moon. That was nice. Yeah. So ganito dito sa Jeonju at night. May mangubukas pa rin naman at 8 p.m. malapit sa park kung saan may nagko-concert. May mga photo booth din tayong nakita. Ano kaya to? Manghula? Ito, mga nuts. Or mga sweets, hindi siya nuts. Isa talaga sa magaganda sa Korea na experience, yung night market culture. Very uso yun. Nakapag night market tayo sa Jeju before, sa Busan, and then, of course, sa Seoul, napakarami sa Seoul. And dito naman sa Jeonju, meron din silang night market. And basta ang nice ng aura dito sa Jeonju. Ito ay cafe. Nice. Guys, dami pang open na shops na nag-o-offer ng iba't ibang, you know, iba't ibang produkto. Tapos ang daming handbook rental dito talaga. Tapos may photo. Pwede kayong magpa-photoshoot.
Ganda. Nasa Jeonju Hanok Village pa rin tayo, guys, and I swear, ito yung the best na Hanok Village na napuntahan natin dito sa Korea. Ooh. Tapos ang dami rin pogi na taga Jeonju. Ay, crush ko to. Nasa crush landing on you to. Yung kuya ni Yunbin dun. Yung namatay. Jeonju is really pretty at night. Sayo lang maglakad-lakad dito. Diba? With this weather. Guys, 10% na lang yung battery remaining nitong DJI natin. Pero ang dami ko pang gusto ipakita. Ito oh, may ano, photo booth. Grabe. Ito yung na-appreciate ko talaga sa Korea. Yung promotion nilang ng tourism, ibang level. The fact na nandito tayo ngayon, di ba? From the Philippines. Tapos may iba't ibang kasama tayo from other parts of the world. Talagang yung promotion ng Korea Tourism Organization talaga. It's really up there. They invest in it. Binibigyan nila, kasi ano tayo, we're really treated well dito. Binibigyan talaga nila ng halaga yung turismo. Of course, malaki din yung kinikita ng Korea sa tourism, diba? And, wala. And I'm just glad na naging part tayo ng ganito. Ayan, binibilang yun na yung mga surreal terms ko. Tsareng. Binibilang yun ako lang, kailang surreal na ako. Pero, it's surreal to be here. Ang dami pang magaganda. Ito, ganda pa ng restaurant. Grabe. Yung hotel namin, guys, walking distance lang talaga sa night market. So, let's go. Feeling ko lalabas pa ako mamaya. Tingnan natin. Kasi alas 8 pa lang eh. Or baka matulog din ako ng maaga kasi late na tayo natulog kagabi. Pero kayo, guys, anong thoughts nyo sa ano? Anong thoughts nyo sa Jeonju? Do you think you love it here? Yes or no? Wow, comment down below. Sharing. Dumidilim na yung lighting. Pawala na ng pawala. Cannot wait to explore more tourism hub cities here in Korea. Una pa lang to, but it was a blast. And super thankful din tayo sa Jeonju Tourism Organization, ano? Na talagang very effortful in introducing the city to us. And libre, okay? Libre, guys, na magpa-tour. Pumunta lang kayo sa City Hall or sa website siguro nila. They can provide free tours.
Yes. May pa-choco pie. Kasi hindi daw kompleto ang ating Jeonju trip kung walang choco pie.
Anybody need this?
It's okay.
Hello, guys. Actually, hindi ko pa tinapos yung vlog. Kasi lumabas pa tayo. So, ito yung mga shenanigans na lang natin on a chilly Friday night. Hindi, Saturday na kasi alas 12 na. So, ang ganda nung Hanok Village. Tahimik siya. I mean, close na yung stores. Pero, ayan, dinig natin yung tubig. May ibang stores na nagpapatugtog. May ibang stores na may monitor. Like may pine-play na video kahit close na yung mga stores na yon. And ang lamig more than the aircon, lamig na siya. It's autumn season. And nag-live ako kanina sa Facebook. So naka 30 minutes din tayo ng live sa Facebook natin. The Kuripot Traveler. Ayan, di ba madilim na? Ang lakas ng loob ko talagang lumabas kasi gusto kong i-maximize yung trip na ito. Kasi naka-arrange yung ano natin. It's an arranged tour. So very tight yung itinerary. The only time na makakalabas tayo on our own is gabi after our trip. Although super enjoy rin naman ako. Parang ang side din ng mga kasama natin. Lalo na si Diana from Mexico. Feeling ko ano talaga, in sync sa mga bagay-bagay. Pag may nakita kaming opa, like, uy, I love Jeonju. Ganun agad. Wait, dumilim. Yung lighting ng DJI. Tapos grabe pala, no, pasensya na kapag lumalapit yung camera sa mukha ko. Kasi kitang-kita yung
kitang-kita yung pores. Ayan. Umabot na ba kayo sa video? Umabot na kayo sa part na video ng video na to. Like, salamat sa pakikinig. 'Di ba? Ano lang. Sinasabi ko lang talaga on the spot kung anong mga pumapasok sa isip ko ngayon. Pero ang saya maglakad at 12 midnight dito sa Jeonju. And makita natin yung ibang leaves ay namumula-mula na. It's giving autumn already. And Sana Earl, Channing. Sana Earl po. Ayun yung hotel natin, guys. I think yan yung pinakamataas dito. Ang ganda ng view ko from the 7th floor. Ayun. So thank you so much, KTO, for this opportunity. Tapos si Jeonju Tourism Organization din kanina, kasama din natin. We were very well taken care of. Tama ba yung English? Very well taken care of. Sa mga magpupunta ng Korea next week, kung may time kayo, guys, paulit-ulit kong sinasabi, but you should try visiting Jeonju. Ito, medyo namumula na yung leaves. Nakakatuwa. Grabe, 3 minutes na. 3 minutes na akong naglilitan niya dito. Ang kalat ng ano, ang kalat ng thoughts. Pero gusto ko lang magsalita. Ang 12 midnight dito sa Jeonju. Ang gaganda ng stores. Very hanok. Guys, ayan. Papunta na sa hotel natin. Yun yung hotel natin. Lahan Hotel Jeonju. Ayun. Ito, tahimik. Malamig. Gusto kong balikan ang Jeonju kasi it's very nice. Yung common ano talaga namin kanina, we love Jeonju, kaming mga K-creators. For sure, nagpapahinga na sila. Ako kasi gusto ko talagang lumabas at sulitin itong last night natin dito sa Jeonju. It's Friday. Pero ang tahimik.
Nakakatawa talaga yung comment kanina na mukhang anytime may lalabas na mga zombie. Because true, para siyang ghost village ngayon. Tapos ang creepy na may ang creepy na umiikot yung ano doon. Tawag dyan, basta yung palabunutan. Palabunutan. Hindi ko siya kung kita sa camera. Pero ayun, zoom natin. O diba yung umiikot dyan. So yun, guys. Ito, quick glimpse lang of Jeonju. Quick glimpse of Jeonju at 12 midnight. So grabe yung ano natin on day. Super hectic. Ngayon lang talaga ako nagkaroon ng time to breathe na mag-isa lang ako alone. Diba? So guys, this is Dave, the Kuripo Traveler. Let's live our best lives. Grabe, umabot ng 5 minutes. Bye-bye!